was first to five. Or not first to, best of five. I don't know how game one went. Who won game one? Does anyone know? Is anyone watching? Do you see who won game one? Who won game one this? Damn. Oh my goodness. Risky focus, I don't know why. I guess he is at low percent. So Jamie... Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. What a trade. Holy. Back here? Oh, that should have killed if he got that. On town, definitely. Oh, okay. He's dead. That's it. Not even a heavy. Dang. Just went for it. All right. 2-0 for Krogunk. Cooking right now, apparently. Jamie can bring this back, though. Jamie is an insane clutch gene.
What happened? Okay, I looked, and he was at 26%. He was at 26% with one stock.
You had
two stocks.
I have three.
And he... No, well, when I looked, you had two stocks. And he a double zero to death gives. What the fuck? Well, sorry. No bracket for us still. It'll never fucking happen. Not even once this season is crazy. And we've been to like 8 events. Clearing Jamie right now.
Clearing?
Jamie, yeah.
No, Diablo.
But Jamie's clearing this game so far. Kind of. He just got evened up. Oh my god. Krogunk plays a much different.
It's too old. How come it doesn't update?
Do I have to press enter?
Yeah.
Too heavy. Thank you. But yeah,
That's why I took the game. Because he went Bale.
I didn't even know that.
He was playing Bale at the weekend, but I killed him.
Jesus.
And then...
Oh my gosh.
And then game two... I got his, or I got him with Rakasan. I got his limit up the with off the flash. Like it was nice. And he okay.
Nice thing.
Like he could and he recovered low. Like he didn't have to do the one where he go high. So I just caught him with off the slash low. He was dead, he kept air dodging, I just kept poking his ass.
Yeah.
And then he fucking just clouded me. Like literally. Just ledge trap. Seth can't get off ledge. And then I can't dodge the hitboxes because I'm too tall.
Yeah.
Like I got hit by so many backers and forwarders. When you're in Cloud's range, like on ledge, it's almost impossible.
It's so hard.
Which is why I went Mario and then I got fine.
Yeah, sadly. It's not terrible to the matchup, but you have to know exactly when to go in.
I know.
Because it's so hard. Ryu is so much different than Ryu, than Kabuto. But the playstyle is way different.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, jeez. Oh my god, you got cheesy. You see Scrub again?
Oh yeah, I was pretty serious though.
You sure? You,
I just,
you ledge hop it up. You ledge hop and fuck it up. And you went below ledge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Every time. Every time. Yeah. At least you're not too sad about it, actually.
It was pretty Celtic losing that game. I've got the mental fortitude. So I was like, it's good now.
I have no one.
I definitely do, but I'll
be who's your enemy?
He's not an enemy. As long as he doesn't get on me, he's not an enemy. His crowd has his
way.
Oh yeah.
But
I'm about to fucking like, pay these with 15 bucks.
15?
For coaching. I'm gonna say coach me how to beat you in method.
I can't say no.
Teach me your clown method. Yeah, he has clown method. Teach me the clown method. Teach me the fucking
get his method plan.
Wolf method? Teach me the his third character. Joker? Joker? Joker is like his number three, right?
Oh yeah, Luke.
He hasn't played this game in like five.
Alright. Maybe. But this might take a long time.
He was playing a lot of Mario though. Honestly. He was playing me, Joker, Mario. We played like 10 games. And it was like very comfy, very like even.
That's fucking crazy.
A lot of them. And then Coco Seth.
I know.
And I was playing Seth Mario with him too.
I don't want to play. No, I'm just going to say Mario.
I got in on him like a lot.
Yeah.
You should because.
As Mario?
It's any. Because it's full.
Full
DSR. There's full DSR, so you can't go back to any stage you want on unless the opponent agrees.
Yeah.
Like if a whole set is on PS2, like there's no advantage to anyone. You just have to clarify it with that person. Yeah. Or like they can say no.
Shine has so much knockback. Or like,
yeah, it's fast.
Like, the reflector comes back so fast.
The reflector's so
fast. Yeah. The laser is so much faster than this.
Of course, that would have been a good win. These even would be good because, like,
I thought you were going. I saw that 2-1. Or maybe I should wait on
it. Yeah, I'll have to on stream.
I don't even know who it might
be. Probably some of the winners' matches. Don't they announce who's on stream? Did they give announcements?
No, other people just pay Do you want to play on stream here? Yeah, they're almost done. This is their last game.
Oh, Street Fighter?
Oh.
Are you not on Ult?
No, because I'm in Street Fighter 6. And
oh, I see.
Both brackets, I think, so much longer. Yeah. And I'll go with another fighting game.
Mux wasn't in Melee. Mux wasn't in Melee.
Really?
Oh
my god!
We're just in like middle. Just, I honestly kind of opened the damage.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
Okay. Is that your core? No, that's DCW.
I probably hold mine up.
Game 5, well, that's definitely meant to be a hobbit. 1000%. No combos. What do you do? No combo. Some jump just to slide me.
Almost reverse 3-0. All that work, bro.